The small island nation of Dominica is home to 9 active volcanoes, one of the highest concentrations on Earth. The extremely rugged mountains and dense forest covering the entire island has thwarted development in the past, and today its people aim to keep it that way. For Dominica is the nature island of the Caribbean.
Beautiful Caribbean morning. Good morning for some hiking.
Dominica has the only long-distance hiking trail in the Caribbean, the White to Cabuli Trail, which takes about 2 weeks to complete.
I'm standing next to the White River, whose source is the boiling lake. This far downstream, it's turned a little emerald, but Victoria Falls is just up the way, so we'll go check that out for sure.
The island has 365 rivers, one to explore for every day of the year.
Ravine Syrique! Well, kind of a little impromptu swim out to this island about a half mile offshore. Really cool out here. Great view of Dominica.
Thank you.
Okay, time for some snorkeling at Champagne Reef. This is one of the most unique snorkeling spots in the world in that it's a hot spring underneath the ocean with bubbles coming up from below.
Just like swimming in a warm bath. Two-thirds of the island is designated national park, and wonders of nature lie in its upper reaches.
We're headed to the Boiling Lake and the Valley of Desolation. Probably the most popular hike on Dominica, but supposedly very worth it.
Boiling Lake is the second largest boiling lake in the world, the largest being in New Zealand. Epic 5.
sigh, that does it for this edition of Epic Finds with Broad Rob. Dominica has definitely captured my heart. I can't wait to come back. Be good. One love.